fog. Right, meet at the garage. Check out the back, mate. You've got fucking incredible leg room. It's only a four seater, you can only get four people in it.
It's plush.
In it, not bad for half a mil, mate. Right, let's meet back at the garage. I'll follow you.
Those cops roll back up on me. They're not looking for you.
Let me know if you fall behind, right? Got impound that, mate.
Yeah, I see.
Yo, you get out of here, bro. Just stupid ass gas nuts, go with me.
I'm sure, damn. Cause I'm sure my gang won't go backwards and shoot you all, but.
What's your little gang?
My little gang, dude.
Limo.
What?
As far as.
You let me know when you're back. Passport salt.
You what, mate?
Are you the driver of the limo?
Can you what?
There's this guy.
Were you just driving that?
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna win it. There's just a bunch of pussies.
I know your cousin. I like your cousin.
Who?
Yo,
Who is?
What?
You were driving that, right?
Yeah.
How much was it?
Only 495,000, mate.
No, it's not.
Yeah, seriously, it was the one that used to be 1.6 million. It's 495 because they brought a new one out that's got more seats.
That limo right there is 495,000.
Literally, I've just paid 495,000 for it, mate.
You're bullshitting.
Truck shop, check it out.
At the chop shop, what?
Truck shop.
Oh, at the truck shop.
Yeah.
Yo, I'm gonna go get that next Matrix.
Yeah, me too, buddy. Well, you can see why.
Wait, let me get in the back. Let me get in the back.
Do that one more time, and I'll
take it. Dude, yo, if you keep threatening us, I'm just gonna fall again.
Where?
I wasn't even talking to you.
It's only a four-seater. Don't forget, they can only have three passengers in it.
Wait, you can only have three passengers?
Yeah, there's only two seats at the back and one in the front for passengers. That's it.
What's the point?
Yeah. Hey, well, that's it exactly. But the thing is, it's a case of you don't know, do you? If I want to have a nice bit of leg room, then I've got it in that limo. The other one's got five seats. Yeah. I think you can have three people sat across the back in the other one. Well, that one's fucking 1.8 million or something.
Originally, and then they made a gang copy us, and then they stole our uniforms. So.
Well, your gang's kind
of. And I dumped you earlier, so it doesn't matter.
Gotta say, Chris, your backpack is like a fucking.
You're a potato.
No.
Like a damn LED, man. Miles
exactly,
away.
So my people can swim me out in the woods so I don't get domed.
Oh, I domed you earlier.
So can anybody else about you.
What the fuck is going on? It's doing it again.
I domed you in the woods earlier.
It won't let me store now.
That actually.
Really? That's why he doesn't remember, because I domed it.
Dude, with the last 5 minutes, so I could get my outfit on, I guess. Whatever. Just wait, you tell me.
Just all of a massive gunfire.
Thank you.
What the fuck is going on? Can people start storing their cars? I can't get mine in for some reason. It says someone's got a rental. Anyone driving a rental?
Who the hell drives a rental?
I don't know. He keeps saying that on the garage thing.
We need to figure out who the fuck has a goddamn rental and beat their ass.
Yeah.
Alright, who the fuck over here is renting fucking cars, alright?
Dude, look at that.
Oh, it's
we need to get to the bottom of this shit.
When did you get out of prison?
Too poor to buy a car, that's what I want to know.
Yeah, who's Volkswagen?
Oh, come on.
The rentals are almost as much as buying the car anyway.
Mano, do us a favor, drive the Hummer away, mate, will you?
So, I went back up to the prison, and then they only gave me, or I went up to the PD and told them, and they only gave me an hour.
Heather McGuire, wherever you are.
And he,
yes, mate, I'm over here.
And you're welcome.
Mm. Oh, bro, your house and
that was my sense,
it's not
have fun,
the one that
welcome.
Jackson Dante has access to.
Oh yeah.
It's loaded now. 6P90s.
Nice.
Chris,
are they actually storing now then? Because they weren't before, were they? They kept disappearing.
Or I don't know, bro. There's six of them in there now, though.
Dude, Kenny, you might want to move, mate. You might be able to squeeze past Mano. Just get closer to him, dude. Or go the other direction. There's a lot of room that way.
Yo, so, Jeff.
Yeah,
he's not fucking doing it.
We'll make some money. We're
going to
go get some peaches.
Guys, I got
one. Why is it saying that?
Matrix one.
It's not a fucking rental. Fuck me.
Yeah, dude, sorry.
I just looked at your ID that I saw in your pocket.
They're letting you store it now?
Yeah, like, I can't change ID or, like, you know, the Matrix won't recognize me.
You can. Well, you have to go to the government forums.
No, it's saying this one's a fucking rental as well.
I just got robbed on train and lost everything. What the fuck? Yeah, the Matrix.
Get me off this. Is.
Server itself has got to be jacked up. Hopefully, it doesn't take them from you.
Yeah, that server, I have 62k.
Well, it can't set the Hummer because it was already in, but that fucking Audi's not going in.
We're going.
Put my fingers inside your head.
Pick that mouse.
Oh, yeah,
I can't fucking believe this.
Oh, yeah,
mate.
There you go. Picking it real nice. They gave him his money back
in like 20 minutes. Hang on a minute.
Hey, yeah. Dude, I was like in there, dude. I had my finger all the way up that
way. I mean, yeah, they
I've got time about fucking having.
It might have.